Hi, it is Tuesday, February 3rd. Look where I am. I'm sure you can't guess, so I'll give you a hint. Well, this is Douglas Fairbanks Jr. behind me, and I'm at USC. And I'm about to go and work with a bunch of animation students and model for them. It's a drawing club, actually. It's not a class, and it's always a lot of fun. I brought a costume with lots of props. But I want to talk about this morning. We read Waiting for Lefty by Clifford Odets, and we read it out loud, and we really enjoyed the reading and found so many correlations between that play and the time that it was written. And although it's about a New York taxi strike, the same issues are still predominant in our society: the rich, the poor, inequality, wage theft, corruption, a lot of things, unfortunately, are still true in our society. But there's some heart and soul in that play that it comes through the writing. His writing is so passionate and raw. And if you haven't read the play Waiting for Lefty, I highly suggest that you check it out. Definitely worth reading. So I asked my students, well, what are the plays like this today? So I'm throwing it out to you. What are the plays that reflect our time today? I'd love to hear what your thoughts are. And what are the plays that are offering hope and optimism and a solution? So there you have it. We're almost halfway through the week, and I will be talking to you tomorrow. Enjoy your evening.